Okay, so to remove all the air from the shop opening, we... make our dry ceiling. This is exactly 50-50...
ceiling and contrast. Yep.
So 50-50 in this.
In here. This is 50-50.
So what we do is we draw back, expel the air, draw back, expel the air, and that just creates a vacuum inside and removes all the air in the lumen of the balloon. We do that 6 or 7 times. The more the better to completely remove the lumen. There's one more. The bigger balloon needs more sort of production. Once we've done that, look at our solution of contrast. I'll fill the balloon, and then as I switch it on, you'll see this plunger come down, and you leave it on and it will continue to entrain and replace all the air. You leave it connected until you're ready to come to the patient.
Yep.